story is about a man, which is played by Chris. I'm the woman who's kind of intoxicated by him. I'm like seeing him everywhere, smelling him. He got me with his Armani coat, and yeah, I'm in.
Well, I told them that they should like fall in love for a couple of days, you know? I'm not sure that that was difficult. And that was something we were just trying to capture in the commercial.
Je me suis beaucoup inspiré de Andrew lui-même, de sa vision. Et son inspiration était très moderne. Je me suis servi de cette envie de modernité pour cette ambiance très très particulière pour ce film de parfum.
Favorite moment for me was when we found the location. You know, Italian architecture, like futurist architecture or something like that. I could sort of see it. It's very graphic and simple and bold, and I could see it working beautifully. But for me, it was fun to kind of like imagine it like it was an Italian movie. So I guess I look at it like it's a little film. And I guess I just tried to tell that story, you know, the story between them, which I think is, you know, what the commercial's about.
Okay, Armani coat, come here. Come.
How are you doing? Are you having fun?
So Chris and me, we met the first time in real life in the revolving door, which is also the first scene of the fragrance campaign.
Exactly right. It was, we planned it that way.
Really was trying to get a feeling, you know, and Chris is a very good actor. He's a very, basically anything you ask him to do, he can do it.
Incroyablement inspiré par Chris. Je trouvais qu'il avait vraiment une sorte de magie que j'avais pas vu chez un acteur au cinéma depuis très longtemps. De Paul Newman, Robert Redford, Steve McQueen, de ces stars qu'on a du mal à retrouver aujourd'hui. Et j'ai vraiment vu passer ça dans la caméra avec lui.
As we see it in this whole movie, he's like having different characters. He can be funny, he can be really serious, he can be mysterious. So I think that's what Armani and Armani Code is about.